Well, like the Prime Minister, though, I must begin by saying, Jan, you said everybody gets 10 minutes, yet when I came in, you briefed me and told me I had 3 minutes.
Yeah.
So where's the fair and level playing field in the time? I'm just wondering.
There are ongoing deals between USA and Norway at the moment.
Another thing I guess we have to negotiate. Madam Prime Minister, it is always an honor to be on the dais with you. My dear friend, Minister Helleland, Linda, great to see you. Mr. Solheim, it's nice to meet you today. And my great friend from back home, Travis Tigard, it's great to have you here in the great kingdom of Norway. What an auspicious occasion, and what a great challenge you have ahead of you. I share the Prime Minister's concern over the fact that, unfortunately, things have required us to meet in a forum like this, to sign a document like this, to make sure something that all of us in our hearts hold sacred, and that is the performance of our athletes, so that we do maintain a fair level playing field, so that we can truly rally around the successes of our athletes and know that they're done truly through hard work, dedication, a set of international regulations and standards that ensure that everybody is participating fairly. This is especially important to me. Some of you may recall that before I came here to Norway, I was approached by the Norwegian ambassador to the United States, the Honorable Kåre Aas, who challenged me to a bet. And that bet was predicated on an article in the New York Times about the United States and Norway about similar level in achieving the same number of medals in the Winter Olympics. So he bet me a pizza on that. And 39 Olympic medals later, I owed him a pizza for each one of those medals. So we want to make sure that we maintain a fair and level playing field. But truly, the work that you're doing in order to ensure that we do provide this type of a level playing field is so important in the multi-engagement between all of our nations. And so I salute you, I commend you, and on behalf of the United States of America, it's an honor to be with you today. Thank you.